Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never ends. Here's what we did today. Sean had a loose baby tooth that finally came out. Has that ever happened to you? We all lose our baby teeth one at a time. It doesn't hurt, and they grow back soon. Even though he's missing a front tooth, Sean still has a nice, happy smile, doesn't he? Animals lose their baby teeth, too. This tiger's tooth that Tasha's holding is really big. Tasha wants to be a dentist when she grows up. A dentist is a doctor for our teeth, who helps us keep them healthy. You can keep your teeth bright and strong by brushing them every day. Eating too much cake and candy can hurt your teeth. But healthy snacks, like apples and oranges, are good for you. If you take care of your teeth, you'll have a beautiful smile. And I'm smiling because I love you.
Barney and Friends is funded in part by Kimberly Clark, makers of Huggies diapers, baby wipes, and training pants, proud to support the development of happy babies, and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and the annual financial support from viewers like you.